What's good, YouTube? Back in another video. Today we got Ufo361 Migos, produced by Von AT Beats. Y'all told me to react to this in the comments. UFO is my dude, bro. He's one of my favorite foreign rappers. And Migos, one of my favorite rappers out here, you know what I'm saying? One of my favorite music groups. Culture 2 is amazing. 20, like, fucking 5 songs, bro. But, yeah. Let's see how this goes. UFO361 Migos. Hey, he said Quavo also, I hear that. Quavo also take off. Migos. It sounds like a beat they would rap on too, no cap. Oh shit. Yeah. But this is one of my favorite flows by him, bro. Yeah. You like that one, like when he says yeah after everything? So he said Takeoff, Offset, Quavo, said all their names at the beginning through and throughout the song, bro. That shit was fire. The hook was catchy as shit. It was only 2.5 minutes. I like those kind of songs because it's just quick, to the point, catchy as fuck. It has a lot of replay value. I really like those kind of songs. Yeah, give me more shares to react to by him and other rappers too. I really fucked with this song. Like, comment, subscribe, share if you want to see more videos. Instagram's on the bottom of the screen, also in the description. If you want to hit me up, DM me, message me, do all that shit. It's King Supreme, we out.
Oh, all of these bitches they mad. Oh, all of these niggas they mad. Oh, all of these bitches they mad. Oh, all of these niggas they mad. Oh, I walk in and bang in the lash. Oh, I walk in and bang in the lash. Oh, I walk in and bang in the lash.